If David doesn't stop, Gvozdyk goes 12 rounds. Are we still thinking that he's gonna
beat Here you go. Hey, trying to interject negativity. The monster is a monster. If he don't stop Gvozdyk, he's gonna beat the shit out of Gvozdyk for 12 rounds. 12
and
rounds.
That's what he's gonna
Where we gonna be questioning the ref and the fact that he should be suspended for not stopping?